Агуеро и Отаменди, много приличен състав. Ще видим какво ще стане. Сега пак ще спра след малко микрофон. Да се надяваме добра връзка, победа и след края на матча ще покажа късно тактиките. Това как видях някой сега да пише в коментарите. И аз и бързо играх. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Wonderful chance! Neymar. Michael Ballack. Mbappe with it. It's all about translating threats into goals. And Neymar. And won by Nainggolan. And very deftly cut out. This is Neymar. Messi. Lionel Messi! In it goes, an early goal, no wonder they're celebrating. 1-0 then.
Goal for the visitors, number 25, Lionel Messi.
Here's Insigne. Not a good pass. Neymar, Wilfried Zaha, on the ball, Ballack, Nelson Semedo has it, and the emphasis is on creativity, just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. He's got space. Lorenzo Insigne. Aguero. Lost possession. And slipped through beautifully. Zaha. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Here's Mbappe. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Aguero. Mertens. And with the goalkeeper. Raja Nainggolan. Michael Ballack. An important interception. Mbappe. Textbook defending inside the box. Tremendous ball played through. Will he finish? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Wow, what a lovely goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
Even Steven won a piece on this match. And threading it forward. Aguero. Surely denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, a lovely ball. Insigne. Insigne! And the keeper taking care of the situation.
When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. The forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
Excellent vision. Aguero's just got to remain composed. It's got to be. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Top marks, finishing at his best, lovely through ball as well, the timing was perfect, excellent finish.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Mbappe with it, getting forward. Mertens. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Here's Insigne. Possession lost, intercepted. Lionel Messi. Aguero. Aguero. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Vieira. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And he takes on the shot. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, Derek, all that work in the first half has gone to waste. Conceding just before the half-time whistle. The manager will be fuming.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller... The first half here comes to an end. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Here's Mbappe. Balak. Here's Mbappe. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Well, body in the way. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Here's Insigne. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
And providing width. Robertson. Vieira. Michael Ballack. Well, when we mention the name Lionel Messi, the superlatives generally roll off the tongue. And that is what is occurring tonight, Lee Dixon. We're giving them the gift of possession. Good pressure to regain possession. An unforced error, you've got to say, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Aguero. Mertens. Roberto Carlos. That's how to rob them of possession. Ballack. Patrick Vieira. Mertens. Here's Insigne. Room to maneuver for Roberto Carlos. Mertens. Aguero. It's there for him. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
And Zaha has it. Wonderfully weighted pass. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. And it's Messi going forward. And it might be his third goal of the match. And you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Opportunity to deliver the cross. This is Neymar.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Vardy. Malen with it. And Hierro recovering possession. Daniel Malen. Aguero. Terrific block there. Possession changes hands, the interception there. So 20 minutes to go. Neymar, and Neymar showing magnificent vision. It must go in, surely. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And moving the ball nicely. And that was a very fine read. Vardy. Aguero. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Lionel Messi, Patrick Vieira. Daniel Malen. Aguero. Roberto Carlos. Otamendi. Oh, tremendous vision. Mertens. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Just 10 minutes to go. And Zaha has it. And options in the centre. Patrick Vieira. Lionel Messi. Mbappe. Piqué, great block there. Well, possession ceded. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Zaha, it needs an accurate cross. Here's Robertson. Patrick Vieira. Excellent passing. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And here's Alan. Well, great read there to intercept. Vieira. Excellent vision. Aguero. And the cross goes in. And up for grabs off the keeper.
2 minutes.
Straight down the throat of the opposition. Van Dijk. And there it is, the final whistle. A positive evening as far as Lionel Messi is concerned. You've been watching him closely, Lee.
Well, when you go home after a game, you always critique your own game performance. He's got nothing to criticize about that game today. Това е Озевио Гулит. Те са от друго измерение, но златните карти по-достъпен е милион и нещо, са не е 5 милиона, 7 милиона, като Роналдо и истинския феномена. Но просто бог Меси. 3 изстрела, 3 гола. То много атакуваща игра. Признавам, имах голяма част от мача, огромни затруднения и доста голям късмет. Но просто Меси виждат. Меси нагласили си е на финеса, няма просто. Няма просто. Първия. От там Агуеро много хубаво ме разстреля, признавам. Браво. Разстреля си ме. Вторият му разстрел. Просто аз го бях пуснал да го пресира, той ми играе с 3-5-2. После прецених, че е по-добре да го пусна той да ме атакува и да ме играе на контрички. И тактиката проработи. Той играеше много агресивно. Меси си нагласи на финеса. БАМ! Нямам проблем. Тук на късмет това е, признавам. Десния крак този път. Тук Еро се беше включил, чудеше се да бие лиги, бяха се сам и си викам ще кара. И той вече кара, направил на врата, нямаше как да ми кара. Тук браво на Агуеро. Агуеро голям. Голям е той игра. Бих си го купил с голямо удоволствие да го пробвам. Ще видим. Така, 5 от 5. Добър старт. Това ще е всичко за тази вечер. Сега ще покажа къстъм тактиките само. Така. Започвам матч с една малко по-агресивна. Но не е чак пък толкова агресивна. Press after possession loss. 5-5. Баланс 5-7. 2-2 на корнер и фри кик. Са инструкциите. БП само да отива напред. Get in behind. Този си е нормално. Този си е нормално. Заха си е нормално. Виера съм му дал да покрива центъра. Cut passing line и stay back. Същото е... А не, този съм му дал да cover wing. Така са ми. Да ви, единия да покрива крилата, другия центъра. Тези са си да седят назад. А пък всички са си да седят назад защитата. Така, когато искам да съм по-назад, балансът 3-2. Баланс 4-3. Пак 2-2. Инструкции. Да се връща в защита, да се връща в защита, да се връщат в защита всичките. Пак единият център, единият крило. И така, всички да седат назад защитниците. Когато искам да е по-агресивна, пускам 4-3-3-4. Тактиките са 5-8 този път и 5-7. Пак директно като загубиш топката, тогава да ги пресирам. Затова е така. И набързо. Инструкциите са баланс, баланс, баланс. Stay back, stay back. Cover center, cover wing. Тоя всичко си му е нормалното и тези са stay back всичките. А на 3-5-2 не съм го и направил дори. Тук Виера трябва да на Неймар. Заха на Меси. Така. Инструкциите са да отходят напреде. То си е на всичко си му е нормално. Тези са му кавър център, значи всичко си му е нормално. То нищ не съм пипал на 3-5-2, тактиката е 5-7, а не 5-6, прощавайте, 5-7. И това е. Това са ми тактиките. Ето, чакайте да ви покажа и не показах не това. Игра съм така. Виера отляво, Балък отдясно. Заха отляво, Меси отдясно. Неймар е към централен, Бапе нападател. Скоро ще се бера за Соналдо. Ще видим за кой от двата. Първо е естествено за Ефтини, ако не пак на нещо добро. Ще го сложа на място на Заха. Другите няма да ги питам. Балък ще го сменям чак с Гулит. И ще видим, Йеро много ми харесва за сега, но ще видим кога ще пуснат слаповете и ще инвестирам неговите 400 000 в някоя друга позиция. И това е всичко за сега. Успех на всички. Дано имат късмет в лигата. Хубава връзка и лесни съперници. Да си поставите, да постигнете целите, които имате. 5 победи, 5 матча аз направих. Такъв старт отдавна не съм правил. Това е всичко за сега. Успех и късмет.